Hi, my name is Ralph Kai Schultz, and I'm going to be doing a dramatic monologue. Too much is wrong with me. Too much, and that's the problem, right? Too much is wrong with me, and you can't change that. You can't change it, you can't fix it. You can't fix me because I'm not broken. I'm me, I don't need to be fixed, I'm me. Everybody talks to me like I'm the one, like I'm the one who needs to be fixed. But why should I change? I haven't even gotten the chance to figure out who I am yet, and you want me to change. Why?